Coach, it's the first time all year the Titans have really had some adversity to respond to, you know, losing two in a row. So what's been the team's, you know, mentality, you know, heading into Saturday's game?
Well, what we've tried to do is learn from both those contests. In the Tennessee State game, losing a one-point game that hurts at home. But we went through a lot of defensive breakdowns that we had, some areas that we didn't execute on, trying to, you know, learn from those. And, you know, win or lose, we try to make corrections and make sure our guys watch film and see and understand.
Is the most frustrating thing about the past two losses that there have been so many missed opportunities that the Titans have had?
Well, I mean, it's just disappointing. It's just disappointing. We're preparing for victory in every contest. And I think, you know, in the Michigan contest, I thought we showed that we learned a lot from the Tennessee State game, the way we came out and competed. And we won the war on the boards the first half. And we had a lead and on the road. That was really encouraging. And then, but the start of the second half, we didn't come out of the locker room with the fire that we've shown, and that's really the first time this year where we didn't come out after halftime and exert the effort and intensity. We kind of got back on our heels, and they were able to get in the comfort zone. Still had a chance. It was a one-point game with 8 minutes to go. That's another thing that we're trying to identify. We've gotten to that 7 or 8 minute mark, and that's when you've got to get stops and you've got to execute to get to the final 4 minutes and then be in position to close out games.
You know, Coach, Bowling Green coming in here, winners of three in a row. You know, what have you seen on tape from them?
Well, they have great size. They're defending MAC champions. We have a lot of respect for that conference. They have some veteran players. They have a good point guard. They're coming in here as a hot team. It's won four in a row. They've won away from home on the road. So they're playing with a lot of confidence right now. We gave our guys off a couple days to focus on finals, and we've been back at it the last couple days and focusing on Bowling Green.